Victoria's Secret.
She said her mom's gonna be raised after she
purses.
I didn't even comb it. Oh, you washed it with a towel, right?
Wait a minute. That it? Thank you.
Six rounds apiece.
Mom, you want to see them?
They're talking about
golf cart, and that's it. Wooden, Woodman's green light.
There's Hannah. Go out there, Robin. And take your picture.
Six rounds of golf. We got to play one.
Something come in from the ocean. It's a sea creature. It's a creature from the Black Lagoon. No, it's Hannah. It's really Hannah. Uh-oh. I want to see Daddy and Robert and Whitney in the water.
I'll see me.
They're swimming. I want to see Daddy fall.
I want to see me.
Wait, I can't show you, you baby, because I'm not pointing towards you.
I want to see me.
Uh-oh, big one. Check out those shoes. That is one fine hunk of man there.
Ready?
Yep. There they go.
Ooh.
Mark, get set, go! Robert's not even trying. He won.
Mate!
Robert's the champion! Daddy's out of breath now. Two points.
Oh, that was nice and straight. Very nice, Robert. Where's Hannah? There she is. She's on the raft. Wave at mommy, Hannah. Up, under the bridge she goes. There she comes. Wave at mommy. Wave at mommy. Up, she's gonna jump. Oh, that was a major treat. Oh, yes. That was beautiful. Lovely. We're only 10 stories up. Take pictures of our condo. It's kind of messy, but you can get the general idea of everything. Couch potato. All the women were lusting over him on the beach today. No.
Daddy, that's why I pay $70. Oh, Robert cleaned out all the stuff.
I'm just showing the beach.
Okay.
There's Hannah, the sippy cup.
Hair whip.
There's Robert with the keys. This was a really nice vacation. I hope we come back again. How about you sing a song, Hannah, for the road?
I want to see the candle.
Sing a song.
We gotta go. We gotta get
That's not a song.
6, Job 1. Now there was a day when the sons of God came to present themselves before the Lord, and Satan came on.
This is what got him in on such a great covenant. There were four things that God said about Job. He was perfect. Now we don't receive that because we think perfect. Well, I could never be perfect. $5,000 in any medical year we pay. Now I'd rather put $5,000 in the church than to put it in a doctor's new Porsche or the drugstore.
It's Robert.
Yeah.
Watch him perform. Yeah, that's exactly what it is. Kathy, who is this coach?
Boots acting crazy.
Well, we were out there last Thursday, and I had Coach out there. And to see him, and I thought,
hey, you want to. There's Hannah. Oh, she's so pretty. We're at Robert's ball game. Will you sing something for me?
Jesus has made this silent. For the Bible tells me so. The truth is to hear him. There will be, but he is strong. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so.
Oh, that was so pretty.
Let me see.
Sing a grand old flag for me.
There's your grand old flag, your high flag. Wherever a peace may raise. Then I love the home of a king in the grave. Every heart beats true for the bottom blue. Never hearts are gray. For all the great things be. Keep your eye on that grand old flag.
Very nice. Tell me the story about the little the spider that swallowed a fly.
There was an old lady who swallowed a fly. I don't know why she swallowed the fly, but perhaps she'll die. She's dead, of course.
Keep doing it.
There was a lady who swallowed a spider. That wiggled and jiggled inside her. She catched a spider to catch the fly. Now there's an old lady who swallowed a bird. How absurd to swallow the bird. She swallowed the bird to catch the spider. There was an old lady who swallowed a cat. Fancy that. She swallowed a cat to catch the bird. How absurd to catch the bird. There was an old lady who swallowed a dog. How appalled to swallow the dog. She swallowed the dog to catch the cat. There was an old lady who swallowed a cow. Fancy that. He swallowed the cow to catch the dog. There was an old lady who swallowed a horse. Half horse to swallow the horse. She swallowed the horse to catch the cow. Let me see.
Somebody was watching. Here we go, Robert's number 71. Come on, Bubba. Do some blocking. Tear him up.
Go, 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 go!
Go!
Head up!
Go!
Good in there.
I just
told me that. Kathy, y'all worked your butt off for a 10-point assignment.
Number
right. What's your name and do?
ABC, a homework assignment. 10 hours we worked on each student project.
Was that A through C?
Yes, it was a homework assignment. I just assumed to take a zero and do all that work.
You don't think we work?
And look, I went to my boss for 3 days. Ooh, nice. Oh, nice. You'll make it. You put it on the front. Right.
Having a hard time. He's got all his weight on her.
They just not. They just need him down.
So we have it now. Whitney, smile at me on your 17th birthday. And there's the everybody's here. There's Hannah. She's excited. Y'all smile at me. I got the camera going now. Everybody smile. Karma. Karma. Ooh. Okay, that's not bad.
I don't like that beer or anything.
What?
Red Days and Blonde.
No.
Blonde. Blonde.
Not blonde, not much.
Blonde. Kitchen table. I'm a little embarrassed. This is my son's room. But just to see the furniture. Would you quit following me, please, Robert? You can't even see what she has underneath all the junk. TV, furniture, doll collection, computer in here. We got one in the office, too. Refrigerator, microwave, all the washroom, washer, dryer, and freezer. TV and entertainment center. Furniture. Bed. This office. And our awning. Very expensive awning. Bobby's office. We got some of the stuff from the patio. Patio furnishings. His computer. Treadmill, TV.
You look capable.
She goes, mind your business.
She said, mind your own business. What did she say? I said, I gotta go run to town to get some next job. What did she say? And when I come back, y'all let me go. We got decent people coming over here.
Crazy, I got a big
what kind of
Well, this is our hurricane party. Hurricane Lily. Lily. 2002.
October 3rd.
Speaking of that, they said Andrew.
I'll start with Mom's plate collection.
Let me see, Mommy. Let me see.
Mom, that's one thing. I'm going to video all of your furnishings, collections.
Hannah, you want to get with me and Gracie?
Electronics. Clients, notices the appliances, the hangings, wall trimmings, microwave oven, refrigerator, small appliances, freezer, washing machine, dryer out in the... This is the living room.
And the majority of the problems are expecting to be down in
filming all of your possessions.
Is that correct?
Correct. And as the other storm goes through the locking areas, as you mentioned a minute ago, the Dell coming in here at the area, as soon as the eye passes, yeah. then things can assess it down.
See! She can't go that way!
As far as the time period, I know it's hard to
put Hannah,
a time
there's your mom.
The road will be fixed, but will you start working on repairs within 24 hours of the storm?
Exactly. As a matter of fact, in the last case, LA 1 was...
What are you doing?
I'm taking pictures of all me mom's belongings.
And as you
why
know,
you do that?
Just because, so she can know what she has.
Are you trying to take pictures of the
hurricane? They do not see any reason to call off the elections, at least in this local area. We're going to confirm it's not a final decision. They are continuing to monitor it.
It's just one bedroom. Oh, lovely. This is my birthday. And this is what happens when you party too hard. So never party and watch LSU games at the same time.
We won.
No.
Yay.
Stuff on his face.
LSU beat Florida. Chris, I'm looking close at your hairy face.
No freaky eyes.
Okay.
Stop.
Okay, I'm not going to close up on your nose and see all your boogers.
I think he has it cold.
Okay, there's Carmen. She's the...
What though?
I don't even like the camera.
Hey.
Okay, let's close up on Chris again. Oh, lovely.
No, this is how he should never fix his hair.
Lovely.
Like, this is how Chris should never fix his hair, right here.
Wait,
this is
where,
why guys
there
do
is.
Not go.
Come here,
to
Manny.
Sleep
let's
in
do
rooms.
A. Let's do a. How Manny should never fix his hair.
Okay, let's look at what
look,
Katie looks like.
Fix his hair when he gets really old. Ah!
You got it. Stop, Rob. Stop being a camera hog. Stop it.
Chris.
You look like a prisoner. I think Katie wants to go to bed. Say something. Say something very profound.
Look, this is how Christian never wears hair. Look, she gets a little.
Say something about the tiny whiteys.
Green eggs and ham.
And Sam, I am.
Sam, I am. I do not like green eggs and ham. I would not eat them in a box. I would not eat them with a box.
Okay,
Whitney,
I'm
look,
moving
quickly,
over this way.
Quickly.
And ooh, now you're stuck. You look sick, Chris. Say something very profound, Chris. Say something profound. Good job, good job.
Alfalfa.
Say something very cool, neat.
I know.
Oh, there you go. I'm giving a close-up on...
Say happy birthday, Whitney.
Say it.
Happy birthday, Whitney.
No, no,
oh.
Just move your face. Happy birthday, Whitney. Stop moving. It's falling. Chris, you don't know what you look like.
I don't want to see it.
And you're getting videotaped.
Oh, we're going to show it in church.
We're going to burn this tape up after this.
I don't think
this.
So.
Hey Manny, say something profound.
Manny, let me fix your hair.
Say something very profound.
No.
Okay, back to you. Because you're the only fun person that I know.
Yeah, look how much fun she's having.
Wow, this is so much fun. Katie, you're the life of the party. I'm shaking the camera.
How did it look like one of those like nerdy people who like kill
the
people?
Life
oh, like
and the party.
Maybe
the
abilities
of the Oh, lovely. Katie's new Reese Witherspoon's style. One day we'll be talking about be like, who the heck is Reese Witherspoon's? Back to Chris. Again and again we go. Back to Chris. Lovely. Oh, let me get a close up.
Oh. This is his hair parted on the wrong side. Look, we should
Ooh.
Get a curl in his eye Ooh. And then he can remind us of something.
Ooh, nice. Ooh.
I mean, not Batman, Superman.
Let me get a little close up on your eye there.
Let's brush his face since he has some hair on it since he needs to shave.
The hair won't do like that, is it? Good.
Say that again, it looks funny when you said good.
That reminds me of someone, Katie. You know
good.
Who he reminds me of?
Don't say it like
you
said.
No.
Hi! Hi! You're gonna break the camera.
Whitney.
Your mom's calling.
Your mom's calling me.
Yeah.
Of Carmen and Katie. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire.
Oh, please shut up!
Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide girl.
She did this on our
I'm gonna suffocate you.
She got the video and she started recording herself singing this, and the song seemed like it lasted like 15 minutes.
It was pretty.
You can hear us in the background going, oh, please. And then she stopped. Shut up.
I don't think that recorded. I gotta do it again.
I think I forgot to press the record button.
Okay, I won't torture anymore.
Why are you singing Christmas songs?
It was Christmas then. Okay.
Blair Stitch Project.
Happy birthday to me.
Good times.
2002.
That was a year ago?
Okay. Yes, for the camera.
Back up so I can get your picture in your beautiful dress. Back up. Oh, isn't she lovely? Isn't she pretty? Isn't she wonderful? Okay, walk toward me.
I love you, Whitney and Bobbert.
Okay, walk toward me in your beautiful princess dress for your 5th birthday. Come on, here we go. Curtsy. There you go. Here she comes into the ballroom, looking for her prince. Looking, trying to find him, trying to find her prince. Her beautiful prince. Her prince on a white horse. Where? She lost her shoe. Oh no. We have to find her and find the one that fits into the beautiful shoe. Do you think we can? Do you think we can find her? Oh, isn't she beautiful? She's the beautifulest princess in the land. She is gorgeous. She looks like her sister, Cinderella. Her name is Peppa Pella. Peppa Pella? She's lovely. We'll call her Peppa for short.
Oh, that's so corny. Turn that off.
You look like an idiot.
Oh, Hannah.
See where you started, Mama?
Look. Robert. Let me see now. Look at Robert with all his long hair. He's going to cut it next month. Ha ha ha. She's lovely. It's her birthday. Let me take a picture of her birthday
cake.
It's
my party.
Oh, beautiful. Happy princess birthday, Hannah. 5 candles. Don't fall down, Hannah. Presents and everything. Cupcakes. Sing?
Yep.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday, dear Hannah.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Bad.
All right. Right. Good deal. Okay.
I'll look all of them because I'll look all at them.
Here, just sit back.
I just didn't want because I'm sick.